I think the public is going to be more excited to watch this movie. I was so excited yesterday. I finally see the movie and I was so excited. Of course, I was very happy that the movie has been released all over the place, all over the world. And for me, I think that Fever is going to be, you know, the big stone for a new path where all their European talents meet and work with the big star in Bollywood. And I think it's going to be very interesting because in Europe, we know, of course, the big industry that Bollywood is, but unfortunately, we don't know anything about that. We don't know the stars, so we don't know any movie, nothing coming out in our cinema and in the theaters. So I think that the fact that Fever, it's going to start to, you know, to have an own life outside India, it can be a very, very, very good life for all the actors that, you know, all the numbers of great actors you have here, and it's not going to be just, you know, release only in your own country. So for this reason, I'm very excited. But again, you know, you're going to see, guys, you're going to be more and more excited also to watch this movie because it's amazing.
Okay. Well, I'm very happy that the film is getting a worldwide release because this is a film which has a very universal appeal. You know, I'm very sure that anyone and everyone who watches this film is going to understand the film, will relate to the film. It's not going to be an alien film for someone in Africa or Australia or New Zealand. But at the same time, I'm nervous. I'm really nervous because I don't know. I mean, I can't help but be nervous before every release of mine. There is anxiety, there's this whole thing whether the audience is going to really, really like our effort or they may not appreciate the effort. You get to know only on a Friday, but there is this anxiety. Yes.
मैंने कोई planning नहीं है. मुझे नहीं मालूम मैं कल क्या करना चाहूँगा, अगले साल क्या करना चाहूँगा. जो सामने से ऑफर आएगा मैं अगर इंटरेस्टिंग लगा मैं ले लूँगा, नहीं अच्छा लगा तो नहीं लूँगा. मेरा कोई टेक नहीं, मेरा अपना कोई ओपिनियन नहीं है अबाउट एनीथिंग. आई हैव नो ओपिनियन ऑन एनी पर्टिकुलर सब्जेक्ट. आई कीप माय स्लेट ब्लैंक.
एंजॉय हाउ मच यू कैन दिस मूवी. ब्रिंग योर ब्रेन विद यू बिकॉज यू नीड इट. यू रियली नीड टू एक्सप्लोर ऑल हिज इंटीमेसी लाइफ एंड you're going to enjoy so much this movie because it's great and you're going to be really, your heart is going to beat fast and you're going to get a fever watching this movie. Thank you so much.
Thank you.